crabcakes and football. Nice. That's what Maryland does.